Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be talking about how to make searchable GIFs, or GIFs. GIFs are a great way to add some fun and creativity to your content, and making them searchable can help you get discovered by new audiences. In this video, we'll show you how to create and upload your own searchable GIFs. First up, make sure you're choosing the right tool. To make your GIFs searchable, you'll need to upload them to a platform like Giphy or Tenor. In this video, we'll be focusing on Giphy. Start by creating a brand account on the Giphy website. Your GIFs will only be searchable if you have an approved brand account on Giphy. There are a few basic requirements that you'll need to meet in order to be approved for a brand account, and you can still upload GIFs on a personal account. You'll just need to share them with a link or download them. They won't be searchable on platforms like Instagram. Once you're ready to create your GIF, you can either upload a video file or create a GIF from a series of images. To create a GIF from a video, upload your video to the Giphy website and use the editing tools to trim it down to your desired length. To create a GIF from images, upload the images to the Giphy website and arrange them in the order you want them to appear. If you want to create more custom GIFs with animations, you can use a website like Biteable to create a short video, then export it and upload it to Giphy as a GIF. Next up, you're going to add tags and captions. Once you've created your GIF, it's important to add relevant tags and captions so it can be easily found and discovered by others. Use descriptive keywords that accurately describe the content of your GIF. For example, if your GIF is a cute cat playing with a ball of yarn, you might use tags like cat, kitten, playful, and yarn. Now you're ready to upload your GIF. Once you've added your tags and captions, it's time to upload your GIF to Giphy. If you want to use your GIF outside of Giphy, now that your GIF is searchable, you can do that. You can use it in your Instagram stories and posts, Slack channels, or wherever Giphy is integrated. To do this, simply search for your GIF on Giphy and select it. And there you have it, a step-by-step guide to creating and uploading your own searchable GIFs. With the right tools and some creativity, you can create GIFs that will help you get discovered by new audiences and add some fun and personality to your content. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.